does a boy carve his name on a tree, or the firstborn inherit the throne? Kings build their tombs for the ages, poets and fools fill up their pages. What are they hoping for? What do they fear? I say they yearn to leave something that lasts. Both of them known.